The artist joining me right now is from Grootfontein, and he is very much known for his interesting lyrics as well as his vintage-inspired hip-hop swag. I'm talking about none other than My Nigga Get Rich. Welcome to Watakwan, man.
Yeah, much better than I'm saying.
How was the drive here to Winter? Because I hear it's pretty hot in Grootfontein.
Yeah, I don't have much more to explain because I say from yesterday I'm here. I was having a lot of couple for radio interview, yeah. Media interviews, mm-hmm. And the television interviews.
Yeah.
See, tomorrow still the Game Studio one. And I'm saying that's why I didn't have any time to rest.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, you're busy. Talking about not having time to rest, let's get into your brand new feature with KP E-List. Too many tears, too many fears. Take me through the song.
Okay, good. Due to this kind of stress that's happening in Namibia, you know, I'm sure that the things not change, you know. I'm very much sure that me and the public lives, plus our local authority, we need to put their hands together in order to make things change, you know what I'm saying? Only the way people are going to get a better life,
yeah,
for another level, you know what
exactly.
I'm saying? And there are a couple of people that song, too many fears, you know, if I'm saying like you have too many fears, some people they have a talent, but that they give up in life, you know what I'm saying? If I say too many tears, then I remember that time, COVID-19, coronavirus, virus period, there's a lot of like brothers and sisters, they lose their life, lose their friends, and some they get the retirement from the way.
Yeah.
Then it's been that the life
really
is too, the
on.
Life totally, it's very totally unhappy. But we try our best to make everything happen, you know what I'm saying?
Eventually. Now, you featured KP E-List on the song. How was it working with KP E-List for Too Many Tears, Too Many Fears?
Yeah, I'm sure that while I heard the voice from him, he said, no, girlish, I want to do a club with you. I was feeling very much transfigured, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm sure that I was thinking myself, that, which song I can do with you, KP E-List? Because I can make a lot of different videos, songs, you know what I'm saying? Now I blame myself that, no, I don't need only to focus only for a song for entertainment,
exactly.
People to dance. We need to make the song that encouraging people, unite people and motivate people, you know,
yeah.
Especially this country now, people need changes. That's why I come with that song, you know what I'm saying?
And it's going to basically bring the message across. Now, My Nigga Get Rich, you are known, and we cannot miss it, your style. One thing with the hip-hop swag and the boots. Who puts this look together? Who inspires it?
Okay, as I'm saying, the way I'm dressed, I have to mention my name. You know what I'm saying? Even this time around now, I'm worried to move around because wherever I go, like people, they know
people
me already.
Notice.
Even see from the kids, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, I go for the American lifestyle. That's why the way I look like, you know. I was not able to put this one, but if I put these two, I feel like there's no way.
You're putting it together.
Yeah, heavyweight, you know?
Yeah. I mean, you're willing to carry the weights with you wherever you go.
I got you.
Now, you're very vocal on social media. You encourage fellow Namibians, and you're also very vocal about what's happening in the music industry right now. Where do you see the Namibian music industry in about 10 years from now?
Yeah, I got the point. What we need to, what I want to tell all my fellow Namibians or my fellow artists, what we need to do, to tell them. I know we have a lot of talented people in countries, but the problem, some of them, they don't have any income, they don't have any, some small financial to proceed with their careers. Then what I want to tell all the Namibian people, what we need to learn, we must try to help each other. The point number one, we must try to help each other. It's only the way we can make everything changes, or we can develop our young nation to come to their level. The way it's supposed to, you know what I'm saying? Then I want a lot to tell the Namibian people, they must not only compose their songs, that it's only makes the people to dance. No, we must try to change the current situation. You know? So this time around now, I see GBV is too high.
Exactly.
Unemployment is too high. We talk about poverty is too high, you know?
So many problems to deal
many
with.
Many problems. But as our artists, you know, we need to unite people through message, you know. The more I talk once, but more than 100 people, they go to hear my voice, then
they hear your voice.
Changes,
I mean, speaking about people hearing your voice, not everybody is always in support of what message you're trying to put out there. How do you deal with all of the criticism and the judgment for those people that decide, hey, we are coming for you?
Yeah, I got your point, you know what I'm saying? Like, since I said, since from yesterday to today and tomorrow, I did a lot of interviews. All the legend window, I did a lot of interviews. The television, one of the television, I did a lot.
Yeah.
And the president of things, and I feel like tired, but no, I said, that's what I said to them. Till I come here. I say, okay, now, all I want to say, like, it's not the first time people have been, like, provoking me, tells my image, follow me, and talk the way they want. I give a smile to them. So
yeah.
I'm pretty much happy. As long as they know that they will not change me in my life, unless they kill me. Only the way they can stop me to come up with what I want to come up with, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know why, like, if people like they want to challenge, provoke me, they give me energies.
Exactly.
They give me powers. They like they give me any ideas to come with good things, to come with any different things, you know, to make changes.
Now, just real quickly, you have a performance coming up with KPE listed Wabantu Car Wash as well as Dubai Lounge. What can we expect when we get there?
Okay, I got your point. Like, the game is on. Like today, we are going to turn up at Dubai Car Wash. I'm sure and tomorrow at Wabantu. Today is the Dubai Lodge, so to have it tonight, and tomorrow is the Wabantu Car Wash. I'm sure that all my friends, I hope they are still waiting for me there. But when I want to tell them, I'm very tired. The whole day just busy with interviews.
Yeah.
But there's three, like us, we never sleep. Like
you're gonna
2 hours enough to sleep. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? We are no more get tired. We are settled.
All right. Well, there you heard it from my nigga Get Rich. He will be performing very shortly with KPE List. But in the meantime, let's check out some music. Also, DJ Somebody got you on the decks. We'll be back right after this.
TV show, gotta represent my whole location, gonna see me, yo. Lights, camera, action, we gon' do them like a video. Give me 20 minutes, nothing less, and watch me kill the show.
HD Musical Records.
As you like, I do God's way. But it's only God knows how life should be. But the better days, too many tears, too many fears. Put your hands up and keep the faith, pray for the better days. Too many evil people killing cause more stress. I see the blood in your eyes. I see myself in the mirror. I feel your pain in my heart. I feel your grief in my hands. Too many tears, too many fear, too many blessings while we stress. Father, listen to me when I'm talking to you. Can't control our anger because more stress. Myself in the desert of life, can't live no more. Busy to the ghetto star, I play no more. So, God, hear me. Too many tears, can't live no more. Too many tears, we can't sleep no more. Too many tears, we can't sleep no more. Too many tears,
too many tears in the eyes of our people. Yeah. You see the evil, yeah. So what's the equal? Yeah. We need a savior, yeah. We need the steeple. Pass on the knowledge, yeah. What can I teach you? Our people broken and in need of defense. The Ministry of Defense, the other side of defense, yeah. I start to wonder where humanity went. Some people don't even have dollars, that don't make any sense. We need healing, I can't pray anymore, I've been kneeling. Their hearts everywhere, you know they've been bleeding. Kids that need schooling, kids that need feeding.
tell me what's the reason. I say we need change, but we've been singing that song, we need range. I say we free from the whips and the chains, but we need to be free from the